the coward of the country. He never stood one single time to prove the country wrong. His mama named him Tommy, but his foes called him Yellow. Something always told me they were reading Tommy wrong. He was only 10 years old when his daddy died in prison. I looked after Tommy because he was my brother's son. I still recall the final words what my brother said to Tommy. Son, my life is over, but yours has just begun. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away from trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. There's someone for everyone, and Tommy's love was Becky. In her arms he didn't have to prove he was a man. One day while he was working, the getting boys came calling. They took turns to Becky, well there was the three of them. Tommy opened up the door and saw his Becky crying. The tundra's shudder look was more than he couldn't stand. He reached above the fireplace and took down his daddy's picture. And his tears fell on his daddy's face. He heard these words again. Promise me, son, not to do the things I've done. Walk away to trouble if you can. It won't mean you're weak if you turn the other cheek. I hope you're old enough to understand. Son, you don't have to fight to be a man. The getting boys just laughed at him when he walked into the bar room. And one of them got up and met him halfway across the floor. When Tommy turned around, he said, hey, look how Yellow's leaving. But you could hear the pin drop when Tommy stopped, locked the door. 20 years of crawling was bottled up inside him. He wasn't holding nothing back, he let them have it all. When Tommy left the bar room, not a getting boy was standing. He said, this one's for Becky, watch the last one fall and say. I promise you, Dad, not to do the things you've done. I've walked away from trouble when I can. Now please don't think I'm weak, I didn't tear the other cheek. And Papa, I sure hope you understand. Sometimes you've got to fight when you're a man. Everyone considered him the coward of the country.